Good morning, dear students. Welcome to Rotary English Medium School, Khed. Today, we are going to start our new topic from Standard 2, that is Number Revision. So, in this topic, all concepts are already taught. Okay? So, first concept is after number. So what mean by after number? The number that comes next, that is the after number. Okay, so now we will see one example so you can understand. 29 is the given number. So question is that which is the next number or the after number of 29? So after 29 which number comes? That is 30. So after number of 29 is 30. One more example we will see here, after number of 35. Now in the number series, after 35 which number comes? That is 36. So after number of 35 is 36. Now one more example we will see here, 40. So which number comes after 40? That is 41. So after number of 40 is 41. One more example we will see here, 99. So after 99, 100 comes. So after number of 99 is 100. It is very simple concept, and this concept we have learned in first standard also. Now we will see here before number. Before number. So before number means the number that comes before the given number. Okay, so now we will see one example so you can understand. The given number is 29. So which is the before number of 29? Means which number comes before to 29 in number series? So that number is 28 is the before number of 29, or we can say 28 is the previous number of 29. So 28 is the before number of 29. One more example we will see here. The given number is 45, and question is that which is the before number of 25? So before 25 which number comes in the number series? So that number is 44. So before number of 45 is 44. One more example we will see here. Which is the before number of 86? In the number series, before 86, 85 comes. So 85 is the before number of 86. One more example we will see here. The given number is 100, and question is that which is the before number of 100? So in the number series, 99 comes before 100. So 99 is the before number of 100. Okay, then we will see next concept, that is between number. Now between number means that number comes in between two numbers. Okay, so two numbers are given here, and we have to find the between number. Between number. Okay, so first example here, 29 and 31. These two numbers are given, and we have to find the between number. Means in 29 and 31 which number comes? So that number is 30. So 30 is the between number of 29 and 31. One more example we will see here. 45 and 47. In between these two numbers, which number comes? That number is 46. So 46 is the between number of 45 and 47. One more example we will see here. 81 and 83. In between 81 and 83, which number comes? That number is 82. So 82 is the between number of 81 and 83. Now we will take understand by using number chart. So see student, this is the number chart and 1 to 100 numbers are given here. Okay, so by using this chart we can understand this concept after number, before number and between number. Okay, so see here, after 1, 2 is given. So after number of 1 is 2. Okay, here see 21, 22, 23, 24. Suppose the given number is 24 and the question is that which is the after number of 24. So after 24, which number is given here? 25. So after number of 24 is 25. Okay, now we will understand between before number. Okay, so before number, see here, suppose this series 51, 52, 53, 54, 55. So question is that which is the before number of 55. So before 55, which number is here? 54. So before number of 55 is 54. Okay, now between number, so between number here 42 and 44, which number comes in between these two numbers? That is 43. So between number of this 42 and 44 is 43. Okay, in this way we have learned the concept after number, before number and between number. I hope you understand this concept. Thank you.